The 2016 Warrior Games are in full swing at the United States Military Academy here in West Point, New York. Warrior Games is an adaptive sports competition for wounded, ill, and injured service members and veterans that highlights the importance of adaptive sports and reconditioning activities in the recovery process of the athletes.
The Air Force Wounded Warrior Program for myself has honestly saved my life. And I'm not the only one that can speak to that. You know, it's really changed a lot of things for me and made me realize that there's more to live for.
The first event of the games, sitting volleyball, saw the Air Force and SOCOM teams moving on to the gold match being held later next week, and Army beating the Marines for the bronze medal. Of course, the official start of the games wouldn't be complete without the ceremonial lighting of the cauldron and a few motivating words from the ceremony's host, John Stewart.
But I have to be honest with you, I didn't come up here to support these athletes. I came up here to get support from them. There is almost nothing in this world that gives me more support than witnessing the tenacity and the resilience and the perseverance of especially our wounded warriors in their endeavors. They're the ones that make me feel like, oh, right, we're gonna be okay.
To follow along with what's happening during the games, head over to warriorgames.dodlive.mil or search social media for the hashtag Warrior Games. From the United States Military Academy in West Point, New York, I'm Tech Sergeant Holly Roberts-Davis.